Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm going to show you how to mark your blade for your pinholes on a fixed blade. Now, this is just my way to do it. I'm sure that there's a million different ways, and I'm sure mine's probably not the best. Well, it's the best for me, and it works. So we're going to zero out our calipers, make sure the tip's nice and clean. What you're going to do here is you're going to find the smallest point on your handle. Your handle should be even enough to where even the smallest point, isn't that big of a drastic. Like, say, for instance, on this one, I could get my smallest point right there, and it's not too far off from there. So when you scribe your center line, it's not going to be too far off, and it's still going to be straight. So we'll do that. Okay, so 691. And then just take... Oops. Hold on one sec here, sorry. And you just take your calculator, 691 divided by 2, 345.5. So you're going to find 345.5, and then lock it up. And what you'll do is you'll have these all prepped, so you'll want to start kind of right a little bit past the where your choil starts, and just make a nice scrape. You can even do two lines. You guys can see that in there. Now, this is just for the center holes. You could do an eighth inch scrape around the end to get my line, and then I'll show you how we do this here. I'm sure that there's some super technical ways to do this, but this is just the way I do it. It's easy for now. So what I'll do is I'll start the hole back. What I'll do is always skip 2/8 there. So I'll start it. And I like to start right here, so the front of my choil is right there. So I know I'm at least that far back. And you're just going to mark it every 1/4 inch. And then right here, what I'll do is I'll come down just in between that line right there. And I'll just kind of make a random mark for my, that's for my lanyard hole. So then what we'll do is we'll take the skinnier Sharpie and take a little square here. And you really only need to mark exactly where you're gonna be drilling. So I do. What I'll do is I'll make sure that it's even to what I'm gonna drill. This one's a little bit simpler because I don't necessarily need to drill all these holes. But what I'll do is in this knife I only drill the front one and the back one, but I leave two holes to punch. Let me wipe this shit down. So what we'll do is we'll put that punch on there. Just make a nice little indent for the start of that. I always do mine a little bit. Oh, that's way too far above. I always do it a little bit above. Seems to look a little better in the end than below. And you can kind of feel the tip of this roll into that little notch that, or the little scratch that you made. And then you'll make one for your lanyard hole. Both sides running at the slowest speed, and you're going to do a nice forceful push down, otherwise it'll chatter. Okay, so other than the lanyard hole here, this knife is ready for heat treat. Obviously, I'll wipe the muck off of it, drill the lanyard hole, and then I'll scribe my center line. Then